Sometimes I start the day by lighting a candle and get into the mood for doing some writing and reflecting. Sometimes I also start the day with a cup of tea and just get ready and motivated to tackle the day's work. I also love to solo travel. I love taking photos of my travels, and I have a lot of books. A lot of books I need to read, and a lot of books that I have read. So, books and some more books. And I've also written a book called The Online Shift. My name is Patricia Regier.